Hey guys, so this is my second geek blog. Today I have a really interesting geek. It's pretty different from the one I had before. It's a project that I have with a couple of friends called MCO. It's jazz fusion. So in the project you'll find a lot of polyrhythms, and I think it's pretty interesting. I have learned a lot, so I'm very excited to show it to you guys.